Riaco, ma è Riaco!
Mazza.
Riaco! The only woman that eats my money.
Oh. Mazza, I hear you.
My love.
What is it?
Get him. Oh. Get what?
What?
Tomorrow is my birthday.
Wow. Happy birthday in advance.
Ah, thank you. Mm-hmm. What will you get me for my birthday gift?
What do you want?
Hey, I have a list.
Why are you giving me the list now? Read it out, I can hear you.
Okay. Three. Number one. I want a live cow for my birthday.
Okay.
Number two. I want a Land Cruiser. Land Cruiser Jeep, big one.
Continue. Okay.
Number three. I want a iPhone 15. Number four, boat cruise. Boat cruise, 24 hours boat cruise in Takwa Bay. Then number five, that one is simple. I just want a whiskey that they do to just throw there and come and perform in my birthday.
Is that all?
That's what I do for you.
Okay, clap for yourself.
No, there we clap. When I see the birthday gift.
When you see the birthday gift. Okay. Mazi. I want you to give me reasons why you even want to celebrate this your birthday.
Because I'm alive.
You are alive? Since when?
Jesus.
Since when, Mazi? What is it that you have achieved in this your life that you came to?
My brain won't blow.
Exactly. Ha! Nothing.
Jay!
Nothing, Mazi. Nothing. Your birthday that we are all meant to gather round and cry and ask God why he created a disappointment like you is what you want us to kill cow, buy Land Cruiser, go for boat cruise for 24 hours. Why?
Anyway, look, Terry, I have given you my list. This list is the list of what I want. And that means you have less than 24 hours to provide the things in this list. Or else, there is a
else what?
Or else I will stop eating your food in this house.
Better for me. Better for
look, me. Wait, you are asking me what I have achieved. Teresa, do you know that I'm a reptile chief?
He says devil take punishment.
No, no, no. Do you know that this thing you're seeing here, this red cap you're seeing here, is a title? You think I just went to the market and bought a red cap? You're asking me what have you achieved? Do you have anybody in your village that have a red cap title? Teresa. Look, you're a lucky woman. You're a lucky woman. The earlier you start realizing how lucky you are, the better for you. You're very lucky to have me as a red cap chief agree to marry you. You don't know what you are. You know people, you don't know what you have until you lose it.
Okay.
You are lucky, you don't know.
Teresa, who did you offend in your past life? Can you even use it to give you a thing? What did you use yourself to carry?
Lucky woman.
Marry husband. This is what they give to me. Carry your cross.
Chief, I did not know that I will meet you, sir. I thought that you have gone out. I am very happy to meet you at home. Thank God you are here.
Mazi, what is it?
Chief, I said let me come and tell you. Tomorrow is my birthday.
Oh, okay. Happy birthday.
Chief, what will you give me as my birthday gift?
What do you want?
Chief, I have a list. This one is your own. The things inside that list is what I want.
Mazi, you made a list of your birthday wishes.
No, I made a list for everybody. This one is your own. I have given Teresa her own.
God have mercy upon us.
You people should not disappoint me tomorrow. At least I mean I trust you. Chief, chief, I mean I trust you.
Mazi, well done. Madam. Honey, I want to go and see that woman.
Hey, madam. Yeah? Tomorrow is my birthday.
Okay. Mm. Well. Happy birthday, Nari.
Hey!
Well done.
Chief, I'm coming. Madam. 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 You know that tomorrow is my birthday.
I have hear you now. I've greeting you a happy birthday in Ariaria now.
So what are you going to use and do by day for me tomorrow?
Yeah. Okay, what do you want?
I have a list.
List, Ikwa. Designer shoe. You want designer shoes?
Yes, let it come in red so that it can fit my red cap, you know?
Goose. Who is Guse and Amanda?
No, that one is Amani. Gucci and Amani. They are designer.
Guse and Amandi.
Yeah, it's designer. They are designer clothes. You can also get that one too.
Okay, no problem.
No, madam, hold the list. I can remember. Hold the list. This one is for you. This one is a customized list for you. The chief have his own.
Okay. No problem now. Let me be going.
It's all right. Madam, don't forget it's tomorrow.
No problem.
You have less than 24 hours.
Okay.
Meet
problem.
Up.
Okay.
Madam, it's tomorrow. Chief! Chief!
Then, Tiagasa?
Chief! Chief, tomorrow is my birthday. Chief, what are you? Don't forget about the list. Chief, what do you say about the list? Chief! 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 Mazi, this is going to be a shutdown.
We will paint the city red and blue.
Mazi, for the very first time in this city, we are going to have a red cap birthday party, Mazi.
No red cap, no entry.
Exactly, Mazi. Exactly.
Ikejo, I am planning of hosting 5 parties in 5 different cities.
Hey, Mazi. Oh, Mazi.
Host one in Lagos. Host another one in Port Harcourt. Host another one in Nairobi. Host another one in Kenya.
Mazi. Mazi. You are too much. You are too much, Mazi. In fact, Mazi, you are my role model, Mazi.
This is my birthday.
Hey, Mazi.
This is my birthday. I cannot allow my birthday to just be one slim party, one party. Imagine a red cap chief having one party. Odakum, welcome.
Thank you, Mazi.
Where are we on the birthday gift? My birthday gift.
Oh, your birthday gift. He's coming through. No worries, on his way.
See, look there. We are planning on having multiple parties. You know the red cap chief. We are planning multiple parties.
Okay.
I was wondering, we are looking for some kind of financial support.
Call him my boss or say so. Ikwirima, you are planning some parties, you're looking for financial support. Is my boss you want to see it?
Terry, come on. Terry. Teresa.
Mazi. Leave her, let her go. Let us plan this party. Mazi, I'm even thinking of adding New York and Atlanta to this party list.
Ikechi. How much are you going to use and support me in this party?
Support?
Because you keep saying party. All I hear is party here, party there, party here, party. How much are you going to use and support me?
Mazi, I cannot give you money. I cannot support you financially. But I will give you my moral support. Yes.
okay, if I want to buy cow, I'll go to the market and get them to give me cow that have more.
Mazi, don't worry, eh? God will provide. If God can provide a lamb for Abraham, Mazi, God will give you a cow for your birthday party, Mazi.
Mazi, why are you looking at me like that?
No, you can't, Chukwu, the way I'm looking at you, from the angle I'm looking at you, you look like a goat. You look like a he-goat. Look at your biabia. It's like this, your meat will be good for suya.
Jesus.
Mazi, what now? Calm down now, Mazi.
We have to have something that we'll use for
this. Are we not together again? How do I look like a goat?
Right, that you're supposed to provide for me.
Mazi, calm down now.
Okay, Chukwu. Good afternoon, sir.
Hey,
good afternoon, my
good
brother.
Good afternoon, my brother. How are you?
I'm fine. Good afternoon.
Good afternoon.
Tomorrow is my birthday.
Wow! Happy birthday, brother.
Thank you. It's God that used to do all these things for us.
Yes.
Please, will you do birthday for me?
Excuse me?
No. It's just a birthday gift that I'm... whether you...
Excuse me. What do you mean?
My brother, please, I'm a red cap. I want to make it big.
Oh God.
It's a big birthday. The birthday will help you. Sir, I will announce your name. I will put your name in the dorime. Madam, good afternoon. Look, I'm about to host the biggest birthday in this neighborhood. It's five cities. Five cities, five parties.
So what's my limit?
I'm just seeking for financial help.
Excuse me?
Just financial help. Not anything at all. You can, you will enjoy it.
Okay, what's going on?
Madam, please, I just need your help.
Okay,
it's an emergency by the at the bottom. Look, this
crisis.
Don't shout. My sister, please don't shout.
Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you, Mazi. Happy birthday to you.
All right, Mazi, hold the knife. We're going to spare Mazi, and Mazi is going to cut the cake.
Yeah.
Are you ready?
Mm-hmm.
All right, let's go.
L-A-Z.
That is it. Happy birthday. My friend, get out. Are you a baby?
Hey! It's all right, everybody. See, listen. I got my husband, Mazi, my one and only, a very special gift.
Okay. As it should be.
Mazi, you know you requested for a Jeep for your birthday gift.
That is the key to your Jeep.
Tell me that you bought me a Jeep.
Yes, Tiboma.
Jesus.
Happy birthday, my husband.
Happy birthday to you too, Zabu. Hey! Skip, are you seeing
this?
Skip, are you seeing this?
I am seeing
it.
Tell
me about me
Jeep. I am seeing it. Agnes, can you see your fellow woman? See your fellow woman giving her husband the Jeep. When it is your turn, now you'll be doing the shouting, happy birthday in Ariari, up and down the house.
Can you imagine? Can you imagine?
Hey! Teri! Where is the Jeep? Look at the Jeep here now.
Is the jeep inside the keke?
The keke is the jeep.
Hey! Mazi, congratulations.
My chief, all your congratulations. This woman have a plan. How can you look at a red cap chief like me and you buy me keke na pepe?
Mazi, you're looking down on this keke. You are looking down on this keke. This is multi-purpose keke.
Thank you.
You can do both your enjoyment inside the keke and also do commercial purpose. This is multi-purpose.
Teresa, multi-purpose book where?
Jesus.
Multi-purpose one gun.
Look on the bright side though.
You auntie Mirabelle, you look on the dark side.
Yeah.
You can make a lot of money with this keke.
Exactly.
I even heard that people make about 10,000 naira in a day.
20,000 if you're serious.
Yes.
10,000.
On that river, that bridge, enter me your change, yo. Madam, enter me your change.
What's it be this?
He has found his calling.
See now, off for good.
Chief, congrats.
Madam, enter me your change.
Are you still paying his school fees? You are wasting school fees.
Wasting his school fees?
I'm wasting more than school fees. Shame. Honestly.
Chief, congratulations.
To who? Hey, back to sender.
Agnes.
Hello.
Please, I need you to sit down. I want to discuss something with you.
What do you want to discuss with me?
Agnes, sit down now. I want to discuss something with you.
Honey, talk. I'm hearing.
Sit down, this young woman. I want to discuss with you. What is your problem?
Oh yeah, talk.
Agnes. So, today, as a matter of fact, this evening, some of my colleagues from work are going to be coming to this house. So I'm having a meeting with them in this house this evening. And I want you to make yourself scarce.
Honey, I don't understand. You want to have a compound meeting with your colleagues. And you want me to make myself cat.
Agnes, what I'm trying to say is that my associates from work are coming here this evening for a very important business meeting. Okay. I don't understand. And I do not want to see you anywhere around them. Simple.
Why?
Because they are people of very high class, with very high IQ. And I don't want you speaking this your court and join English in front of them.
Honey, are you trying to say that I cannot speak in good English?
Hey, Agnes, that is not what I'm saying. You see, your English is fine. I'm just saying that these people are elites. Elites. And I don't want you embarrassing me in front of them. Simple.
If you want to insult Agnes.
Okay.
Stop breathing around the bush. If you want to insult Agnes, hit the head by the nail.
Hey! I rest my case. No, that is my point, exactly.
Shay!
Agnes, you will just take simple everyday English, simple English, turn it upside down and I'll make it sound like mathematics.
You that know how to speak in good English, where is your award? Where is your award now?
Agnes, cool, low down now. We're not fighting.
We are fighting, no? You better go and collecting your award from president. Since you're carrying dictionary for your head.
Anyway, me have made my point, okay? I want you to make yourself scarce. Please.
You too, make yourself cat. Nonsense and ingredients.
Yes. Of course. Mr. Lawanson. This one is on you.
It's on you.
Because I could have gone to Oxford or Harvard to pick myself a distinguished wife. But no. I decided to go to the village and pick myself this Ngbeke, this troublemaker. Village people. You have done this one. Yes, nice one. This one is on you. No. You have won. Una win. For this man, una win. All you're doing is win, no matter what. Hey!
Hey. Auntie, where are you rushing to?
Mimi, I want to make myself cat.
Cat?
Yes, so Your uncle saying that I should make myself scat because he's doing meeting with big people that is speaking big grammar.
But you can't just run away from your house like that now.
Rico, help me and tell him. Tell him.
Auntie, don't worry. Give me your phone.
Eh? Why?
I want to open the dictionary so that we can learn big grammar.
You don't mean it?
Yes. You want big grammar, Abby? Uh-huh. I'll show him. Come. Let me show you.
Come and show me.
Yeah. Oh, yeah. Both of you should come down from my car. Come down from my car.
Under what?
Come down from my car. Come down. I'm not going again. Come down. Come down. Thank you.
Oga, we've not gotten to our destination.
You have not gotten to your destination. And you're busy gallivanting behind me. Huh? You're gallivanting behind a red cap chief. You don't even consider that I'm a red cap chief.
Look, Oga, all we do with our personal life is none of your business.
Look, what you do in my car with your personal life is my business.
Okay.
First of all, this is not even a car. It's a keke.
And first of all, this is not even a girl. This is a ringworm. Yes! Where did you find this rope? Yes! This is a thread. I don't know which tailor you went and collected this thread from.
Oga, don't insult my girlfriend. Oga, don't insult my girlfriend.
Your girlfriend? You call this one girlfriend?
Okay.
Look at the hanger, something they used to hang clothes outside, you call it a girlfriend. I don't know which dry cleaner you stole this thing from. Go and return it to the dry cleaner because the dry cleaner is about to enter trouble. Look, as you are like this now, you are like a Nepal pole. A Nepal pole is even better than this thing. Look at it, it's like you have eye problem. You are not seeing something, you are calling it girlfriend. Girlfriend, it's like you're one of these people in the West. You don't know what is girl and we don't know what is boy. You don't know the difference between object and human being. You call this a human being.
You need to apologize to my girlfriend now.
If you show me your girlfriend, I will apologize to your girlfriend.
Oh yeah, apologize
as object.
I'll mess you up.
If you okay, this is a fight.
I'll mess you up.
Okay, this is a fight. Okay,
you want to fight my girlfriend now? I'll mess you up.
You want to fight me?
I'll mess you up here.
You want to fight me?
You have to apologize now.
All right. I will let you know before I become a chief.
Okay, Don't worry. Apologize now.
I will fight you.
Yes.
Just wait for me.
Wait for me. Apologize to my girlfriend.
You're still calling this a stupid man. People are watching
me. You're a stupid man.
You're calling
what kind of nonsense is this?
I will not worship either with you.
Look, I won't worship either.
I'll deal with this man.
So, Auntie, what we're going to do now, is we're going to take regular words and substitute them with big words so that when those people come, they will know that you, Seth, you can speak vocabulary.
Oh, Agnes will be speaking vocabulary.
Yes. So instead of you to say, what is your name?
Uh-huh.
You can just say, what is your nomenclature?
Chai! I like it. I'll be blowing big grammar that have weight.
Exactly. So now, you can just say, instead of you to say, the weather is looking good.
Uh-huh.
You can just say something like, the atmospheric condition is at constant equilibrium.
Oh, Mimi, take five. I like this one in particular. I will be speaking English.
Until
like,
you show them.
Like what?
You will show them.
I will show them.
You will show them.
I will show them.
So now, if you want to say, you are looking good, you can just say something like, your physical appearance is breathtaking.
Oh!
And your mode of dressing is out of this world!
Oh, Daddy, see, I will scatter them with I will pieces them.
Until you will show them.
Give it to them.
Hey!
Bring me another one. Bring more.
Show me, don't worry.
Gentlemen, you're welcome.
Thank you very much, Mr. Lawanson. It's so good to be here.
Yes, it's an honor. Please, can we begin, please?
Of course. Hi, where are my manners? I forgot to offer you something. What do I offer you?
Don't worry. Let's just do what we have to do. We'll get to refreshments later.
Hi, Mr. Jonathan. You're always about the business.
that's what we are here for. Is that
right? True. That is true.
Exactly.
Okay.
Let's get to it.
So the first order of this...
Ladies and gentlemen, you are welcome to my humble abroad.
Mr. Lawanson, is this your wife?
Yes, so...
Unfortunately.
My name is Agnes.
Okay.
What is your nomenclature?
Yes!
What is she saying?
The condition and the atmosphere is in constant equilibrium.
Mr. Lawanson, what is your wife talking about?
I'm so sorry. Please, just a minute, please. Agnes, please let me see you.
Your facial appearance is breathtaking.
Hey!
And your dress is out of this house.
Jesus. Move, my friend. Sorry, excuse me. What is your problem? Look, I thought I told you to make yourself scarce.
But honey, you say your friend, they like big grammar. So I come and give them big grammar now.
See, Agnes, how many times did I call you? This man that you are seeing there are my associates. Do you understand? And they're very vital to my business. So I don't want you to go anywhere near them.
Okay. Where are you?
After all, I don't come to your own shop to come and chase your customers.
Okay. Let me go and greet them bye-bye now.
My friend, greet who by what? Greet who by what? See, it's either you go upstairs and remain there, or you go and visit Teresa. Do you understand what I'm saying? Anyway, just make yourself scarce, please. And make sure that you stay there. If not, I will come to your shop tomorrow and come and scatter everywhere. What's it? Gentlemen, sorry about that. So let us proceed now.
All right then. So, we are looking at our product varieties and our target market. We are looking at possible options to explore and get results in a given time.
Exactly. And what kind of promotion that we can do for us?
Mother, where are you going to?
I want to make myself scat now. I don't want any trouble.
No, now. Please come and sit.
Please let her go. She has somewhere important to be.
No, Mr. Lawanson. Please let her see. Even in the business space, you need the woman beside you to provide emotional support.
Jay!
So, we should
process. Yes, let's get to the other of the day.
Okay. I think we need to get our priorities right. Because we need to get this product in the hands of consumers ASAP.
I think our challenge is our target audience.
The elite.
Yes, sir.
Yeah, we specifically designed this product in such a way that it gets into the cream de la cream of the society.
Yes, that is true. But our last product that we launched, we did not get enough patronage from our customers.
Yes. That's
very true. We cannot go wrong with the elite. They are target audience.
Madam, you want to say something?
what could she possibly have to say? Does she know the level of deliberation that we are doing here? Yeah?
Alright. What do we do then? Madam, you want to say something? Please say something.
Stop. Okay. Inside the market. Plenty people with small money is better than small people with plenty money.
Stop. Didn't I say it? No, didn't I say it? Didn't I say that there's nothing for her to say? Which one is plenty people, small money?
I think she's getting her something. Can you please explain more?
You know that time that they start doing GSM? MTN people. They start selling a SIM card, 35,000 naira. You know, small people with big money buy it.
Yes.
But they did not sell plenty. Now, when they now start to selling the SIM card, 100 naira, plenty people with small money now buy it. Now they are everywhere you go.
God have mercy upon us.
This is what I'm talking about now. No, can you hear what she's saying? So she wants us to reduce the price of our product. How are we going to break it?
Mr. Lawanson, I think she has a point. I think we need to build our product in such a way that it can be more affordable to people, then we can get more people to buy.
That way we get to sell even more.
Yes. Just like Tin Milk and Cowbell.
Okay. What is going on here now? What is happening? I can't believe that you people are seriously listening to this woman.
Mr. Lawanson.
Can you hear her comparing our business to Cowbell Milk?
Mr. Lawanson, your wife is a genius. Madam, please, can you come look into our business model and see how you can help us improve it?
Now you diversify the amount of the market.
I'm dreaming again. Agnes is going to be my boss.
20 people with small money. Bye. Just can't.
My sister, please help me and check time. What is the time?
It's a minute half past 5 p.m.
Eh? Half past 5 p.m. Chileke, you people should come down and have clothes.
Oga, what is that supposed to mean?
Come down, have clothes.
But Oga, you have not reached our destination now. How can you drop us halfway?
Look, I'm not supposed to walk past this time. I have even walked over time for you people. You people should come down and have clothes. Please, come down. I want to turn. I want to go back home. Madam, come down from my keke.
Hello, Mr. Man. What are you saying?
Oga, I have clothes. Come down. It's like people are not hearing English. Hey, come on, Sapa, Baku. Come down. It's like this man.
Oga, don't touch me. Oga, don't touch me.
Come down from my keke.
This man.
Hey, Mr. Man, if you touch me, I go wound you.
Oga, come down from my keke. I have clothes.
Calm down. Don't touch
me. Oga, come down. Calm down.
Oh, it's don't beat someone's child.
So?
Oh, my friend, give me my money.
I should give you money.
Give me my money. Yes, money.
When he's not even taking me to my destination, are you joking or something?
You don't want to give me. It's all right.
This man,
oh. I'm yet to even understand what is going on here.
I want to go and get water.
No,
my throat is dry.
No, this is too important for you to leave. Mr. Lawanson can help us with the water. Please, sir, can you help us get water?
Hey!
Yeah, she doesn't have to.
You diversify the amount, don't forget, so that plenty people with small money. Thank you very much.
Jesus.
Madam is the new Oga. Oga, sorry. Power, paint hand. Odogu.
Don't turn that fight. Come back here.
Thank you so much, guys, for watching Mr. Lawanson Family Show. Keep watching. Don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe. And keep sharing to your loved ones. And keep telling your loved ones to share to other people and their other friends so we can all enjoy this series together. Thank you.